I want to begin by saying a massive thank you to each and every one of you for making the sacrifices that you have over these past few months. The sacrifices have now meant that our infection rates are falling, not just here in Greenwich, but across the country. And we just need a final few push in these last few weeks as we emerge into the next phase of the pandemic. There's still work to do, and we are still seeing cases of COVID in Greenwich every single day. And that's why getting regularly tested is going to be an absolutely essential part of all of our lives moving forward.
So we know that one in three people who have COVID-19 have no symptoms at all. And so they could be spreading the disease without realising that they're doing that. In recognition of this, we are asking all of our residents during March and April to get a free COVID-19 rapid test. This is part of a new mass testing programme that we're rolling out across the borough. People will get their results within 30 minutes, and it's a very simple, straightforward nasal and throat swab test. So this regular testing programme will help us to identify people who have the virus but don't know it, enabling us to support them to self-isolate and preventing further onward spread of the infection.
So we need every single person in Greenwich to help keep our whole borough safe. And that's going to mean making sure that you, your households and all of your families get tested as regularly as possible.
We won't have to build testing into our daily lives forever, but for the time being, it's a really important thing for us to do, to look after ourselves, our families and our communities.
We've got testing centres all across the borough to make this as easy as possible for you. You can find all of the details about where you can get tested on our website.